Turkish PM Recep Tayyip Erdogan has offered condolences for the first time for the mass killings of Armenians under Ottoman rule during WWI. His comments came on the eve of the 99th anniversary of the mass deportation of Armenians in 1915. Turkey denies Armenian claims that up to 1.5 million people were killed, and that it constituted an act of genocide. Turkish PM Recep Tayyip Erdogan has offered condolences for the first time for the mass killings of Armenians under Ottoman rule during WWI. His comments came on the eve of the 99th anniversary of the mass deportation of Armenians in 1915. Turkey denies Armenian claims that up to 1.5 million people were killed, and that it constituted